president. You get your power from our consent. It's not just a figure of speech. If you do something you shouldn't do, the Constitution will deal with you. Congress has power to impeach. Republicans, Democrats, in-betweeners. No one likes high crimes and misdemeanors. Your tiny hands will scratch and claw, but nobody's above the law. Andrew Johnson and Clinton too. Congress did what they had to do. Nixon resigned just in time. Obstructing justice and perjury, emoluments, Russian puppetry. Treason is also a crime. Republicans, Democrats, in-betweeners, looking for high crimes and misdemeanors. Maybe this mistake in your craw, but nobody's above the law. They vote on the articles in the House of Representatives. Simple majority says if you're impeached, then there's a trial in the Senate in which they consider the charges and vote to remove you from office. And if they get two-thirds, then it's done and you're gone and you'll never hold office again. Maybe that's why you don't do business with foreign spies. You don't keep slush funds, you don't tell lies. History knows what you've done. Republicans.